There must be zero tolerance of sexual harassment or bullying here at Westminster or elsewhere. Whether that involves members or their staff or parliamentary staff or those working on or visiting the estate. If there have been assaults, they should be reported to the police here as anywhere else.
These allegations make clear that there is a vital need to provide better support and protection for the thousands of staff members working in Westminster and in constituency offices across the country. Your age, gender or job title should have no bearing on the way you are treated in a modern workplace, and nobody is an exception to that.
The Prime Minister refers in her letter to the prospects for a house-wide corporate scheme. I would be happy to have the idea considered. In the first instance, I hope that parties will live up to their responsibilities, demonstrating both an appetite for change and a practical means of delivering that change without delay. Make no mistake, there is a need for change.